Okay, taking apart the front strut from the Crosstrek using the Eastwood interchangeable MacPherson strut compressor. Get the parts out of the way from the other side. Doesn't have to take too much, but compress enough. I can off the dust cap. It's a 17 millimeter and a 6 millimeter Allen head. Hold the piston rod in place. Breeze kicked up. And there we go. Top off this one. Give a little tap. Careful, peel the rubber gasket off, which is still in really good shape. All right. Let's see. These were in bad shape. It's responding. Not extremely fast, but it's responding. Eighty-eight thousand miles. But I love this Eastwood MacPherson strut compressor. Fast and easy. the other one done. So now four are off and disassembled. I'm going to take the tops, the stuff, take it, clean it up, wash it, degrease it a little bit, make sure the bearings are in good shape, and we will proceed with the assembly. Thanks for watching.